So after the flow, we integrate. It's integration, and this is what I feel it's missing many times in the work. When you do even physical work or yoga or anything that activates, and then energy's all over the place. You need to consciously tell your body, your cells, integrate all the energy that's scattered all over the place, bring it into every cell of my being. The integration, it was create this channel that's open, this vessel that lets it like all come together again. And it's very important that anything you do, integrate it. And again, come back to your vision. See yourself, feel yourself, taste it. Let it flow through every cell of your being, because it's already happening. You accept that what you're calling in, it's already happening, because it is your natural state. No less than that. It's not outside of us, it's our natural state.